I was very elated to pass a bill here towards the end of session that would restore $90 million for people with disabilities to provide resources, what New York has become a leader in the nation on, housing, day treatment, and work experience for people with Down syndrome, other developmental disabilities and challenges. While we didn't make it in the budget, this is somewhat unprecedented that at this late juncture, we're able to put money back in, working in a bipartisan way with the governor and everyone in the process. But I've worked long and hard with the advocates at home in Rochester and Monroe County. Their voice was heard, and we've restored that funding, and it's the right thing to do. We do a lot in government, but certainly taking care of the folks who are dealing with extra challenges of no volition of their own, critically important, and glad we got it done.